Foam rolling on the posterior of the shoulder gets into the rotator cuff muscles on the back of the shoulder. Simply roll back and forth on the shoulder, trying to find painful spots or hot spots. Once you do find a hot spot, then you can do a pin and stretch where you just stay in one spot and then you rotate your arm back and forth into internal and external rotation, as well as moving it up into abduction and forward flexion.